Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Shikha and in this video I'll discuss one important literary movement which is Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood. I know most of you must have heard about this term and must have some basic knowledge regarding it, but few of you only know some other important details regarding this movement which I'll explain in my video. So let's discuss this movement in detail. There was a group of three painters, which of course includes Dante Gabriel Rossetti, and they were a part of an academy which was Royal Academy of Arts. These three painters, they were against the teachings of Royal Academy, because at Royal Academy those teachers, they used to teach that every painting should have some moral purpose and it should be of higher standard, it should have some moral seriousness and all other things. Okay, but these three writers, when they grew up and when they got knowledge from this academy, they begin to feel that this is not how the paintings should be. They felt that paintings should be in a way that should look more realistic, they should be more natural. So it is a group of young British painters, this Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood, it is a group of young British painters who grouped together in 1848 in reaction against what they conceived to be the artificial and mannered approach to paintings. So they were against the teachings of Royal Academy of Arts, which sought to express a new moral seriousness and sincerity in their works. So you understood the idea behind this Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood, who used to teach that paintings should have some higher moral purpose, they should teach some lesson to the society. But this group of three writers, they used to believe that no, the paintings should be come from within, it should not be artificial, they should be natural, they should look more realistic. Okay, this group, it was inspired by Italian art of the 14th and 15th centuries, and their adoption of the name Pre-Raphaelite comes from the Italian painter Raphael, and it says that it expressed, so their adoption of Pre-Raphaelite, it expressed their admiration for the paintings which came out before the time of Raphael. Because the paintings before the Raphael, they were like direct and uncomplicated depiction of nature. They were too natural and they were too realistic. They didn't have any artificiality in them. Okay, so they used to advocate this form of art which is more realistic and more natural. So let's now see who were these three painters which formed this Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood initially. It was Dante Gabriel Rossetti, of course, then William Holman Hunt, then John Averett Millais, and there were other four contributors as well who joined this brotherhood after these three painters invited them. Those other contributors are F.G. Stephenson, James Collinson, Thomas Woolner, William Michael Rossetti, who was the brother of Dante Gabriel Rossetti. So there is one thing about this Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood. They established a magazine which was named The Germ. They established this magazine in 1850 at the beginning of this Pre-Raphaelite movement, and it sought to circulate the creative work and radical ideas of this Pre-Raphaelites, and there were like many poetries and literature and other forms of art of these Pre-Raphaelites which used to get published in this magazine. Now there is one important thing that you need to know about the works of these Pre-Raphaelites. Their work mainly contains of the material which is more sensuous, and their paintings heavily contained nudity, and they were more intimate, like which was heavily criticized by many other painters in that time. And one of the important critique of their paintings was Robert Buchanan, who heavily criticized the works contributed by Pre-Raphaelites Brotherhood. He mainly criticized their poetry in his article named Fleshly School of Poetry. This thing you must keep in your mind. He published an article named Fleshly School of Poetry, where he criticized all the poetries published by Pre-Raphaelites Brotherhood, and he mainly criticized A.C. Swinburne and Dante Rossetti in his work. But in response to Fleshly School of Poetry, Dante Rossetti responded with Stealthy School of Criticism. So he wrote an article named Stealthy School of Criticism against the criticism of Robert Buchanan. So there were two questions that has been asked from this particular topic, the Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood. The one was asked in June 2013, which was, the purpose of Pre-Raphaelites was primarily to promote, the first option is, the complexity and ambivalence in art and literature. No. Simplicity and naturalness in art and literature. Yes. Let's see the other two options as well. Symbolic and classical modes in art and literature. No. The psychological and mythic modes in art and literature. So what is the appropriate answer? It is simplicity and naturalness in art and literature. This is what I told you, that they used to advocate the natural thing. They were against all the artificiality which Royal Academy used to teach them. So the answer is B. There is one more question that was asked in January 2017. It was, Dante Gabriel Rossetti founded the Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood, which included. So it asks the contributors of this Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood, and it is, the first option is Holman Hunt, Arthur Hugh Clough, G.M. Hopkins and John Millay. So what is the answer? You know that Holman Hunt and John Millay, first and four. So the answer is B. These two were the contributors or were the part of this Pre-Raphaelite Brotherhood. So that's it for this video. We'll meet in the next one. Till then, stay tuned. Bye-bye. Take care and don't forget to subscribe and like my channel. So bye-bye.